Sneha Vidyashankar. I am from class 3 A from K.R. Mangalam World School, Vaishali. Today, I will tell you about the National Pollution Control Day. The National Pollution Control Day is celebrated every year on 2nd of December in India in order to honor and memorialize the thousands of human beings who had lost their existence because of the Bhopal gas calamity.
The Bhopal disaster, also referred as the Bhopal gas tragedy, was a gas leak incident on the night of 2-3 December 1984. Madhya Pradesh, India, over 5 lakhs people were exposed to MIC gas.
Pollution is the introduction of harmful materials into the environment. These harmful materials are called pollutants. Pollutants can be natural, such as volcanic ash. They can also be created by human activity, such as trash or runoff produced by factories. Pollutants damage the quality of air, water and land.
Do you know air pollution, water pollution and land pollution are three major forms of environmental pollution? Pollution can also refer to excessive human activities such as light and noise pollution or to specific pollutants such as plastic and radioactive material. Thank you.
My name is Vanessa Kattar. Today me and my friends are going to recite a poem. The title of the poem is Pollution, Solution. We really have to stop and wonder if there is a permanent solution. We kill ourselves more each day with so many kinds of pollution. Our air is filled with toxins. Our water is tainted with lead. Our crops are grown in chemicals.
I am amazed. We are not really dead. Radiation from cell towers zaps us from computers, phones and TVs too. But we can't live without them. So what are we really supposed to do? Big business out to make a profit. They dump poisons when no one looks.
There is a great God in heaven who keeps a good record in his books. The Bible tells us rather plainly he will destroy those who destroy earth. It's time we got our act together, speaking my mind for what it's worth. Thank you.
पर्यावरण में बिल्कुल विष ना मिलाओ, पर्यावरण में बिल्कुल विष ना मिलाओ, अपने कामों से प्रदूषण मत फैलाओ, अपने कामों से प्रदूषण मत फैलाओ, धन्यवाद।
पेड़ लगाओ, शुद्ध हवा पाओ, धरती को स्वर्ग बनाओ।
On this note, I would like to end this presentation. Thank you for your interest and attention. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.